There it is.
We had the pleasure today of doing a ribbon cutting at the transfer station here at the landfill in Dudleyville. Waste management decided to get out of the landfill business, but we clearly needed something in its place to avoid wildcat dumping in this beautiful, pristine geographical area. And this is the facility that's going to take the place of the landfill. Let me thank you in Pinal County and all of you that worked on this project, because as you can see, we were blessed in this area. A lot of what God's nature wanted to provide on this earth is here, but amenities we lack sorely in. So we're hoping that we get the message out and we increase the number of vouchers that we give our locals from 3, which we were doing under waste management, to 6. We at the county level provide vouchers for folk so that they will utilize the landfill, previously now the transfer station. And with that, we hope that this is as successful as we hope it will be, and that we avoid wildcat dumping in our beautiful deserts.